Hello, dear sisters and brothers. I am Lynn Sturny from Switzerland, and I wish to share with you my ancestral Celtic tradition. Celtic tradition is my roots. And as you know, today we are summer solstice, Alban Hefin in our language, and it's the apogee of the sun. It is a very special time. In my tradition, we used to do by night, during 3 days a night, big fires, and we do also flower coronal, and we do a lot of ceremony and ritual to celebrate this special time. So what I wish to share with you is just to remember who we are, that we are part of the nature, and everything we do to Mother Earth, Dana, everything we do to Mother Earth, we do it to ourselves. I do it to me. And everything I do it to me, I do it to Mother Earth. So it's time to be more consciousness and to things to what we really want, what we want to give food and what we want to let down. So during this summer night, we could put in the fire the old thing that we don't wish anymore, and we could put our intention of what we wish to see growing and be very beautiful. So it's my responsibility, because I could do this choice. I could just survive, but I also could choose to be a human and with deep value. And I think this is what we have to do now, to manifest, to testimony about what we wish. If I wish, by example, peace in the world, first things is to do peace in myself. If I am able to be in peace, I will give some seed of peace everything, everywhere I go. So this is my responsibility. And to see changing arriving, it's not changing other or the world, it's just changing myself. And this is not so easy, and this is a big, deep program. But now it's time to do it. And we have the opportunity to do it just now. And this is beautiful, because we could choose to give food to light, to give food to beautiful human value. And also, we have to remember that we are in the nature, and we are not separate from the nature. And this is very important to understand that we are, in fact, we are a big circle and we are not a hierarchy. So the day we could work again all together in a circle, a true circle, things will be very better. So the first thing is to do this choice for myself and to say it to the other and to show it to the other. This is a principal objective. So this summer solstice is perfect to do this engage to myself and to the other. I also want to speak to you about the fact that we are sun is to the apogee, but he is also going to the decline. In my tradition, we say it's the king oak with let the place to the king holly, to the winter solstice. So it is time to see the changing and to go in my inner, in my sacred place, in my sacred place, to see me as I am and to take the engage to change what I have to change and to be the best human as possible, to do my best each day. And when it's not okay, so I am not perfect, but I take an engage to become a good people and to do good things for Mother Earth. Everything I do to Mother Earth, we call Dana in Celtic tradition, I do it to me. And everything I do to me, I do it to Mother Earth. So it's very simple to understand that Mother Earth don't need me, but I need Mother Earth. So what did I choose to do for that? So this is maybe the thinking of this 3 day I propose to you. So I am very happy to share little things to you, and I hope we will have a lot of seed of happiness and peace everywhere. Thank you to you, thank you to you. Awen, it means I am inspired in a Celtic tradition and a lot of everything. Awen, awen, awen. Bye bye everything. Bye bye every people.